नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम् इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। आई वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज डिसाइपल्स समाजीज सत्संगीज सिटिंग विद अस ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड थ्रू नित्यानंद टीवी साधना टीवी लोटस न्यूज चैनल जनश्री चैनल ईश्वर टीवी टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग इन 40 प्लेसेस हैविंग नयन दीक्षा इन 25 कंट्रीज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड एज पर द स्टैटिस्टिक्स सिटीज सिटिंग विद अस टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग हैविंग नयन दीक्षा टोरंटो सियाटल कोलालंपुर लॉस एंजेलिस वाराणसी ओहायो सैन होजे ग्वाडलूप ओक्लाहोमा वैंकोवर ओमन जोरपाटी नेपाल तिरुवान्मियूर चेन्नई स्कॉट्सडेल अरिजोना सैन डियागो लगोया ईस्ट लंदन यूके हैदराबाद गुप्तकाशी हांगकांग सीरगाड़ी सिंगापुर सिंगापुरम कस्तव क्रोएशिया दुबई वैद्यनाथम एनरिचिंग टेंपल बिडदी ह्यूस्टन कालहस्ती आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू विद माय लव एंड ब्लेसिंग्स। टुडे 21st बैच इनर अवेकनिंग 5th डे Inner Awakening Level 2 is beginning, starting. Today we will be working on the root patterns and root cognitions. And as part of the third day of the Skanda Shashti Brahmotsavam, Subramanya is gracing us today with both his concerts, Valli and Devasena. With Valli and Devasena, Subramanya Swami is gracing on the Swaranamayura Vahana, the golden peacock vehicle. Today we will be working on how the root cognitions and root patterns directly, indirectly disturbs our body, mind and the whole life. And today is also the Kartikeya Deepa Brahmotsavam is beginning. Today there will be worship of Durga Devi, asking for her blessings for the whole celebrations to go well. A I'll enter into the satsang. Today I wanted to continue to expand on the different names of the same phenomena, love, bliss, gratitude, feeling connection. These are all different names of the same phenomena. Completion is required. Just decision to be in the space of gratitude is not enough. That you guys always take. I tell you guys, one thing I can tell you with all my pride, you will not find such sincere seekers group like my sannyasis anywhere in the world. That I can challenge. They are really sincere in their seeking. Just don't do what need to be done, that's all. See, in their intention to seek, I can challenge my sannyasis are the best in the world. Their sincerity to the seeking, because I have kept such an impossible lifestyle, please understand. Almost like morning, 4:30 you have to be in the yoga hall. If you don't have seeking, this lifestyle is not possible. Anybody who lives this lifestyle has to have seeking. The lifestyle is designed in such a way that it does not allow the lazy bums to stay here. The escapists to stay here. Outfits, escapists, dropouts, lazy bums cannot stay with me. Unless their seeking has gone to the level of their muscle memory, they cannot follow our routine. Unless their seeking has gone to their level of biomemory, they cannot be happy here. Please understand, if you are staying here more than 3 months, be very clear, your seeking is crass the level of muscle memory. If you are happy here, I can challenge, your seeking has crass the level of biomemory. Because the whole routine and the lifestyle is designed in such a way, it is an automatic elimination system, automatic enema system. The tube is fixed automatically at the time water goes inside and enema works. It's an automatic system where without certain level of seeking you will not be able to stay here. I have no doubt about the sincerity of my sannyasi's seeking. All over the world, to all our devotees I am talking, please understand when I say sannyasis, not only I mean the people who are wearing the kavi and living in the ashram, sannyasis, Naishtiya Brahmachari, Krama Brahmachari, all that. I even talk about the regular devotees, organizers, for whom I am the first priority in the life. Enlightenment is the first priority in the life. I am talking about all of you guys. I really tell you. I have no doubt about your sincerity in seeking. I have no doubt about your sincerity in wanting to transform, want to be in the space of gratitude. I have no doubt about that. Especially in these testing times, you guys are standing with your seeking and with the Guru. It's not a joke, I tell you, I have seen many people, they come to me only when going to Nityananda is fashion. There was a time coming to me was fashion. Then there was a time it was not that fashion. Now it has again become fashion. Because media has changed its opinion about me. Its opinion about me. Media says, oh, I think he is good guy only. We only were little hurry. Because now media is backing out. Sending apologies after apologies. This kind of times where only if coming to me was a fashion, people come. You guys were standing. That itself shows you have a very strong seeking. You are not taking enlightenment or life as a comedy serial. You are not taking it lightly. You are sincere. I have no doubt about it. I only feel, still I am not able to inspire you guys to do sadhana, the completion. Still I am not able to convince you guys that completion will lead you to enlightenment. Completion will make you experience gratitude, love, feeling connection, joy, the higher space. That one part only I am still not able to do. So today I wanted to do that part only. Please understand. If a bag full of lemon, that bag suddenly breaks and the lemon spreads all over. Now to put the whole thing back, what are you supposed to do? You are supposed to collect the lemon one by one and one by one, put it in a new bag and tighten it. That's all. Same way, your consciousness has gone and caught in so many past incidents of your life. Bring them all back through the process of completion. Put them all in one bag called enriching and tie them with responsibility. You have your bag. That's all. It is like if the lemon bag is spilled all over, how you bring all the lemons back and put it in a nice bag and tie it around? Same way, your inner space, your consciousness is spilled all over due to your incompletions. Get them back. Get them back. Through completion process. I tell you, just like unclutching can never be understood intellectually, I can give you the procedure, then you have to sit. Suddenly you catch it. Same way, completion also you cannot completely understand intellectually. I give you the method, technique. You have to sit. Complete. Suddenly you will catch it. You will catch the power of completion. You will experience कंप्लीशन। Please listen. Completion is more important than drinking water or eating food. You have to observe. I did not make a statement eating food and drinking water. I made a statement drinking water and eating food. Because drinking water is more important. Eating food is secondary. Many of our Niraharis live just by water. I am saying completion is more important than drinking water. I can say completion is more important than even breathing. Even if you forget to breathe, nothing wrong, but don't forget to be in the space of completion. Even if you forget to breathe, you will only die. Only one body will be destroyed. But if you forget to be in the space of completion, your lives and lives and lives will be destroyed. Lives after lives after lives will be destroyed. Even if you are a sannyasi, you have to again and again and again bring yourself back to the space of completion. Sometimes sannyasis think just by taking sannyas you are already complete. Yes, no doubt. Power of my completion completes you, no doubt. But you are expected at least to be maintaining or remembering that you are in the space of completion. Completion is Arunachala. That is why just by remembrance it gives liberation. Smaranat Mukti Arunachalam. Just by remembrance you get liberation in Arunachala. Please understand, Kashi only if you die there you will get enlightenment. Arur is Kamalalayam. The word Arur, Kamalalayam, denotes the place Tiruvarur. In Tiruvarur, if you take birth, liberation. In Chidambaram, if you go and have darshan, only then liberation. See, all this is not in your control. Taking birth, already it's over. Now you can't do anything. And death, you don't know. I have seen many people go and stay in the Kasi for the sake of death. Last moment they will have some problem. Same way, having the darshan of Chidambaram. Handicapped people, you don't know whether you can have darshan or not. And the people who can't travel for various reasons. People who can't come into this country for various reasons. Who don't have passport, who don't have visa. Or even people who came into this country who don't have money to travel, who can't travel. People who are put in the prison, who can't travel, all of them cannot have darshan of Chidambaram. But this remembrance of Arunachala is for all, everyone. Arunachala is like a completion. Completion is Arunachala. Just by remembrance, liberation. स्मरणातरुणाचलम जस्ट बाय रिमेंबरेंस लिबरेशन अंडरस्टैंड कंप्लीशन आल्सो जस्ट बाय रिमेंबरेंस इट कैन कंप्लीट यू ओनली थिंग यू नीड टू बी रिमाइंडिंग यू अगेन एंड अगेन वेदर यू आर इन द स्पेस ऑफ कंप्लीशन आर नॉट कंप्लीशन 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 Again and again complete. Understand? If you have dreams, whatever type of dreams it may be, whether it is good, bad or whatever, if you have dreams, you are not worthy of sannyas. Sannyasi is a person who should be in that level of completion where there is no dreams happens in him. The day you start sleeping without dreams, you have become a real sannyasi. Dreams are nothing but the incompletions expressing in your inner space when you are unconscious. Understand, I am defining. Incompletions expressing when you are unconscious is dreams. Incompletions expressing when you are conscious is thinking. Incompletions expressing when you are conscious is thinking. Incompletions expressing when you are unconscious is dreaming. आज में प्रेम कृतज्ञता आनंद इन सभी पर बात करूंगा. ये सभी एक ही प्रतिभास के भिन्न नाम है. कृतज्ञता कृतज्ञता के लिए पूर्णत्व आवश्यक है, अनिवार्य है. आपकी चेतना अनेकों अतीत की घटनाओं में फंस गई है. आपको यही करना है कि आपने सभी अतीत की अपूर्णताओं से पूर्णत्व करना है. अपनी चेतना के भिन्न भागों को फिर पूर्णत्व द्वारा एकजुट कीजिए. पूर्णत्व की प्रक्रिया दिमाग से कम और अनुभव से अधिक समझा जा सकता है. पूर्णत्व पानी पीने, खाना खाने या सांस लेने भी अधिक महत्वपूर्ण है. पूर्णत्व ही अरुणाचल है. इसीलिए कहते हैं स्मरणात् मुक्ति अरुणाचल, यानी केवल अरुणाचल का स्मरण करने से आप मुक्ति पाते हैं. कंप्लीशन कंप्लीशन कंप्लीशन. आई टेल यू जस्ट बाय कंप्लीटिंग विथ योर पास्ट लाइफस्टाइल you can get out of all the sufferings of the past. Just by declaring completion with all the past mental setup, you can get out of all the side effects, after effects, impact of the past over you. अचेत अवस्था में जो अपूर्णताएं आपके द्वारा व्यक्त होती है वही आपके निद्रा अवस्था में स्वप्न है. सचेत अवस्था में जो अपूर्णताएं आपके द्वारा व्यक्त होती है वही आपके सोच विचार है. सो कंप्लीशन फॉर्म्स द बेसिक ट्रूथ. Completion forms the basic principle. Completion forms the basic rule for gratitude, enlightenment, liberation. I tell you, the more completion you create, wherever you go, you will be like a hero. You will attract attention. Many people come and tell me, wherever I go, nobody respects me, Swamiji. If I go to temple, I am one in the mass. If I go to theater, I am one in the crowd. If I go to see a sports or a game, I am one in the thousands of fans. Even if I come to ashram, I am one in the mass of devotees sitting. I tell you, the right methodology to get attention, to carry the charisma where people just look at you and attend to you, understand you are worthy of attention, that charisma happens to you when you put yourself in the space of completion, when you carry the space of completion. I tell you, it's a very powerful technique. Try it. Complete. Then after that, wherever you go, even in the temple, when you stand in the queue, suddenly priest will call you inside. Please come, come. He will give you the prasadam. Even in the cinema theater, suddenly somebody will come and give you the VIP ticket. In the sports, suddenly you will get the front gallery. In the ashram, suddenly Swamiji will say, what do you want? Carry the space of completion, I tell you. You will always attract everyone's attention. It is the space of completion which really attracts attention. You can see always. If you see somebody running around like a headless chicken, agitated, irritated, restless, will you attend to that guy? But if you see somebody carrying completion, very cute, with a beautiful smile and a graceful movements of the body, simply you will have the attention on them. That is exactly the same thing. Do not think whatever is inside you, you can hide it by putting the clothes on it. No. You may put the cloth on all parts of your body, but the major holes are all open. Mouth, eyes, nose, ears, and the touch. So through these holes, people will find the smell of incompletion. People will see the, based on the words you utter, people will find what kind of a space you are carrying, completion or incompletion. The way you look, the place where your eyes are moving, people can find whether you are in the space of completion or incompletion. The way you listen or don't listen, people can find whether you are in the space of completion or incompletion. I tell you, have a space of completion for yourself that will attract all the right attention. Completion is power. Completion is life. Completion gets you all the best things of life. Completion gets you all the best things of life. बस अपने अतीत की जीवन शैली और अतीत की घटनाओं के साथ पूर्णत्व की घोषणा कर आप अपने अतीत की समस्याओं से सरल रूप से बाहर आ सकते हैं, आकाश में स्थापित होते हैं, आप लोगों का ध्यान स्वयं की तरफ आकर्षित करेंगे। पूर्णत्व एक शक्ति है, यही जीवन है। पूर्णत्व के साथ आप आपके जीवन में सबसे उत्तम चीजों को प्राप्त कर सकते हैं। So listen, completion, 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 completion is life, completion is enlightenment. This is the essence of today's satsang. And I have one more good news for all you guys, all the devotees and disciples. Today, the Atal Akada, please understand, Mahanirvani Akada and Atal Akada, these two Akadas are twin Akada. Both together, function together. The Atal Akada, Acharya Mahamandaleshwar, Shukdevananji, Swami Shukdevananji is coming today to our ashram. All of you may be aware, I am the Mahanirvani Akadas Mahamandaleshwar. Actually, this Swami coronated me. Vasudevananji and Shukdevananji, these two coronated me. In that Vasudevananji has passed away. Sorry, Vishwadevananji. Vishwadevananji and Shukdevananji, these two Swamis have coronated me as the Mahamandaleshwar. In that, Vishwadevananji has already passed away. Shukdevananji is the only Acharya. He is also the senior most Acharya among all the 17 Akadas. He is gracing our ashram today. Tomorrow he will be in the satsang. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999 www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/life